New to the Kaltura My Media area, we can now add a new YouTube video that we can use anywhere in our courses. We would click Add New YouTube, and from here it's going to let us paste in a video page link. We can go to the YouTube video, click Share, click Copy, and then paste the YouTube ID in there. It will make a unique content ID that we can just leave alone. It will preview our video right there. We can rename it our own name and description. And when we click Save, it will save to our Kaltura My Media area. This is a great feature for Blackboard. If we want to use the same YouTube video in each of our courses or in each course from term to term, this is a simple way to do that. We can tell it's a YouTube video and not our own recording by the little YouTube symbol right there. We can also launch the editor on this YouTube video. We can add a quiz to a YouTube video, but we can't fade in or out, add the hotspots, or cut anything from the YouTube video. Watch eLearning's video on how to make a quiz in Kaltura to see how to add a quiz to this YouTube video.